Hey friends, this is Jack here. So today's video I'm gonna show you how to reset your system setting when you're in a smartphone. If your phone is going to be horrible little bit anyway, don't worry, in this video I'm gonna show you all the process step by step how to reset your system setting when you're in a smartphone. So let's start with this video guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do is going to reset your setting. You need to open up your setting first anyway. As you can see guys, here's my phone setting. What you need to do is just going to be scroll down here, the option called connection and sharing. Tap on it. Now what you need to do is going to be scroll down here again and the option called find out reset Wi-Fi mobile network and the Bluetooth option from here. Tap on it. Okay, you need to scroll down here, the option called reset setting. You're just going to tap this one as well. If you're going to tap this one as well, we got option here to reset your password anyway. You got to enable this going to be enter your phone password. I'm going to enter my phone password here and I'm going to tap next option from here. We got option here to reset your, you might be taking several seconds and would be able to undo the action from here. If you're going to tap OK, then your system is going to be resetting up from here anyway. I'm going to tap OK option from here. I go to it for a couple of times. Setting is has been reset anyway. As you can see, everything is going to be reset. So guys, here's the process how to reset your system setting when you're any kind of a smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.